chose four different modules. One of these was about urban sustainability and resilience, and in particular was related to different approach that we can use during our research, focusing on sustainability and resilience, of course. And one of the topics that we explored that was completely new for me was the food system, how it is related in a city and from different aspects. And during this module, there were students from economic, psychology, civil engineer like me, or urban transport. And so we could explore the topic looking from different perspectives.
So my research project was based around using Twitter data and looking at retail activity using Twitter data. And my experience of doing the research project was generally really positive. I was guided really well by my supervisor through the whole process, and ended up publishing a paper from that research project. So yeah, my overall experience was really good.
Among the taught modules I had was a component of things I had to do. So things about interdisciplinary research, how to carry out, and also a bit about technical expertise. So in my case, it was mostly statistical learning and elements of programming. The design of MRes is such that you prepare for your PhD with the modules you take. And taught modules, both compulsory and additional, are the means to that end. And in my case, yeah, definitely it was necessary that I do those.
Yes, usually during when we don't follow core modules, we have a space where we can study. And it's really a nice space because we can meet with other students that they have different topics, but we can meet all together, talk and discuss about our project. So it's a really interconnect group, and we can network with different companies and discover their approach that can be different from my perspective, and talk about more about resilience and sustainability.
Then once you're a bit more independent, you are able to network more widely, going to conferences and events that are being paid for by the university sometimes, so it's good to explore. Sometimes going to industry events and other events just in the city. London has a lot to offer also outside university.
So during the MRes, basically provided me with a full foundation I needed to go on and do a PhD. So basically, it was like an introduction year for me to doing, to carrying out my PhD studies. And if I hadn't done that first, I would have started my PhD substantially further behind, I think.